Anthony Warlow will take to the stage at the world premiere of the musical Dr Zhivago this weekend, despite seriously injuring himself during a preview. The $6 million show is one of the most anticipated musicals to ever hit Sydney.
Less than a week before opening night, star Anthony Warlow took the old theatre wish break a leg a bit too literally, by tearing a calf muscle during a preview performance.
Consequently, I had to miss that night. I came out and talked to the audience, which was actually a bit scary, but did it. I was going to wear a plastic coat so that the tomatoes wouldn't stain.
But nothing was going to stop him taking the stage as Dr Zhivago, a role tailor-made for him.
I know my audience want to see me up there and I want to be there.
I need to tell you how you make me feel.
Playing opposite the theatre legend is a newcomer, Lucy Maunder as Lara.
Definitely the biggest thing I've done so far. I've done several lead roles before this, but I've not had the chance to create a role.
If this show is the hit producers hope, it will eventually move to Broadway, setting up Sydney as a breeding ground for new musicals.
And what is terrific about Australia is that you can try them out here, start them here, for probably a third of the cost of what it would cost in New York.
Dr Zhivago opens for an 8-week season at Star City's Lyric Theatre this Saturday.
I need to tell you now.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.